You'll be there if I need you.
Okay.
Yeah, she's there. Yeah,
that's good.
Father,
don't move. Don't move.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
The grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, and the love of God, may the Holy Spirit be with you all.
Amen.
Welcome all to the 24th Sunday Ordinary Time. Once again, we are pilgrimage to the Rome, and we are stopping by at St. Francis' first house, first order. And we are in the Holy Grail under the protection of the Queen of Angels. The title is more elevated than we heard from the beginning of our journey. She is now not only Queen of Earth, but Queen of Angels as well. So we ask her to be in the session of the St. Francis to pray for us and to prepare for this service. Let us acknowledge set our sins and ask for God's forgiveness and mercy.
Dub, I'm sorry, in the pigeon day, dub. Where are they? Dub, pigeons.
They're probably trying to get rid of the pigeons.
That's what I'm saying.
Yeah.
Rubio.
Which is just a pass, and the
that was one of his lives. So these souls put the crucified at the trial. If you see the crucified cross, the beauty of angels on both sides,
life when he was a very young man within Assisi, because he came from a very rich family. So his father could provide everything that St. Francis needed in his life. But at the same time, he was a very young, ambitious young man. Actually wanted even to become a soldier before he could form the movement.
Too bad in the shade.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Okay, let's we walk slow.
I'll stay for
Let's go.
Teacher has
Sono Artemis.
Okay.
No.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
Welcome all to this Tuesday of the 24th week in ordinary time. Today we just commemorate Saints Januarius, Bishop, and Martyrs. We give thanks to Almighty God for our journey. Final destination is in Rome. So we give thanks to Almighty God for His graces, His goodness, and His love for us. As we prepare ourselves for the sacred mysteries, we lift our prayers to the Lord, our loved one, especially the one who passed away before us. We ask for God's mercy and love, and we ask for God's mercy and love to us as well as we prepare for these sacred mysteries.
In the sanctuary, in the heart of Vatican itself, we are very close to God and close to the saints. And we came over here before we reach this chapel to pass by St. Peter's tomb, the first Pope, who selected apostle that God, that the Christ called him the rock. This is a good job.
Take a good picture, please.
I guess we're changing now to guys.
Yeah, it's like a bit where I told him so.
This is the hallway where I almost got...
Oh, growing out.
Out one of these windows.
Yeah, inside it.